Craziest inventions of World War II Part 6, barrage balloons. In World War II, if you didn't want the enemy's tanks or vehicles coming through a certain area, you'd cover it in mines and obstacles to make sure they couldn't come through. That works well on the ground, but what do you do if you want to keep the enemy's airplanes from flying somewhere? Well, in World War II, the Allies pretty much did the same thing. They put floating obstacles up in the air called barrage balloons. These balloons had huge nets made of metal cable hanging underneath them. Any enemy dive bomber that was crazy enough to fly under these balloons would be cut to pieces and destroyed. These balloons were never intended to just destroy as many enemy planes as possible. Instead, they were meant to keep the enemies from even trying in the first place. These barrage balloons were fairly effective against low-flying planes and German flying bombs, but high-flying bombers could fly right over the balloons. And if you ask me, even though barrage balloons weren't always effective, they provided a net gain for their user.